Kia ora guys, welcome back to another video. I'm Daniel and I hope you fellas are having a good day, dressing well and getting stuff done. So guys, I have another DIY tutorial for you fellas today. This one out of all of them, so we've done two so far. So we have done the cropped pants one, we have done the half and half t-shirt, and now today we have the third one, the easiest one of them all, and it is turning a sweatshirt into a short sleeve sweatshirt. So it is very simple, but the point of today's video, guys, the actual point of today's video is to show you that you don't always have to go out and buy new clothes and things like that. Like, if you, especially if you don't have the cash and the funds like that, you don't always have to go buy new things. But it's to show you that you can, again, just grab something old from your wardrobe, kind of just like revive something that you don't really wear anymore to make it into like a brand new fashion piece. Now, if you guys are new to the channel, make sure you do click that subscribe button down below. And if you enjoyed today's video, make sure you give it a nice big thumbs up and come chill out with me on the daily. And you can do this by following my Instagram, which is at @OmDanielSimmons. So I started to notice that I just had a ton of sweatshirts. Like, I have quite a few sweatshirts, and it's mainly because, like, well, I buy my sweatshirts hella cheap. I don't spend much money on them, like, you know, 20, 30 pounds. Like you guys saw with my last Nike yellow one, that vintage one, you know, 30 pounds easy. So I started to see that I had a ton that I just wasn't wearing. So instead of either throwing them out, what I wanted to do was grab this one right here. You guys have probably seen this before. I've worn it a few times. Now, it's awesome, it's an awesome color, but like I said, I don't seem to wear it so much, especially if I, you know, that yellow one I drift towards. So I was like, how can I just revive this, you know, revamp it to make it into something really cool? So what we're gonna be doing, like I said, cutting the sleeves off, turning it into more of like a sweatshirt, t-shirt type thing. This is gonna be perfect for kind of like summer, especially kind of in the evenings and a little bit more coming into the autumn. So it's a way of like, you know, having like a warmer piece while, you know, just keeping it in that kind of like summer vibe with the short sleeves. So guys, this, like I said, DIY is hella simple. You're only gonna need literally two items. It is gonna be the sweatshirt and a pair of scissors. So let's dive into it. People have opinions, doesn't mean I have to listen. All right guys, so all you wanna do first is just lay down your sweatshirt on the table, out nice and flat. So just start with one side, it doesn't matter what side at all. And now you wanna pretty much just choose your desired length. Now, personally, what I recommend you guys is start short, okay? Don't chop off a huge chunk, because you can't go back from that. If you cut a bit off and you're still like, oh, it's not short enough, you can always go shorter, okay? So just play it safe to start with. So for me personally, I'm going about halfway up the arm. Now, what I want you guys to do is, again, just make sure everything's nice and flat. Try cut a very straight line, but at the end of the day, we're gonna be rolling the sleeves up anyway, so it actually doesn't matter if it's slightly crooked, because you're not gonna see it at all. Once you've cut one side, you're gonna go grab that same piece that you've just cut off, you're gonna put it onto the other side of the top, line it up perfectly, make sure the cuffs, the sleeves, everything lines up nicely, and that's gonna be your guideline. You're just gonna cut straight through again, and there you have it. It is so simple. I told you guys, hella simple one today. So you do not need to stress about messing this one up. And there we have it, guys. So let's go to the on body, show you kind of what it looks like and see your guys' thoughts. Guys, and there we have it. I'm personally very happy with how this turned out. I hope you guys like it too. Let me know in the comment section if you think it was a good idea to cut the sleeves off. Now, like I said, guys, it wasn't so much about teaching you a DIY tutorial, because like you guys just saw, that was like hella easy. It's just snip, snip, done. It's more about showing you guys that you don't always have to go out and buy new stuff. It's just play around with what you got. Start being creative. Like, fashion and stuff like that is all about just being creative. Like, I heard a good quote the other day and I thought it was mad. Like, fashion's like a playground. I think that was the quote. Fashion's a playground or something like that. But it pretty much means there are no rules. Play around, be creative. Like, when you look at all the top designers, they do stuff that's not normal, and they're pushing the line and pushing the line, because, you know, when it comes to fashion, what is normal? So that's what I want you guys to kind of take away. So that was kind of a ramble. But yeah, guys, go in your wardrobe, see what you've got lying around that you don't wear anymore, and see if you can make something cool out of it. That is today's video. If you did like it, make sure you give it a nice big thumbs up. And if you guys are new to the whanau, make sure you do click that subscribe button down below. Also, come chill out with me on the daily. You can do this by following my Instagram, which is at I'm Daniel Simmons. And finally, guys, thank you so much for just like all the comments, the supports, the thumbs up. Like, we're building like a really nice kind of like positive community here, and I'm really a big fan of it. So let's just keep it up. Like, the comments are great, the DMs on Instagram are great. So just keep it all up, guys. You guys are awesome. And yeah, just thanks heaps for the support. So enjoy the rest of your day, guys. Keep dressing well, and I'll see you fellas next time. People have opinions, doesn't mean I have to listen.